Enthusiasm is a power that can give dreams to the dreamless, life to lifeless, and hope to hopeless. Hello friends, welcome to EME, Education Made Easier, a channel just for you. In this video, you're going to learn about Model United Nations, also known as MUN in short. Many a times, it is incorrectly pronounced as MUN, but the actual pronunciation is MUN. Well, Model United Nations is actually a simulation of the real-life United Nations. The students get an opportunity to play a role of delegates in order to discuss global problems and come up with solutions. As you are well aware that UN comprises of several committees like General Assembly, Security Council, and many more. Similarly, the delegates of MUN also are allotted various committees. Now the question arises, why should a student join MUN? Well, I'll give you the reasons why one should join MUN. First and the foremost thing is, it's a fun way of learning about the world. In this era of globalization, being globally aware is more important than ever. Also, having fun makes it easier to learn something and more likely to retain it for a longer time. Secondly, it develops leadership skills. MUN is an exercise in research, public speaking, and teamwork. These are the skills that you will need throughout your career, and MUN gives you a chance to practice them while you are a student. Third and the last reason that I would list here is you can leverage your MUN experience and network to get into college and find jobs. Admission officers and job interviewers look for examples of leadership, and your experiences as a delegate or conference organizer will be good examples. You'll also develop a network of alumni from your MUN club and people you've met at conference. So being part of an MUN will definitely boost up your confidence to a great extent.